is Steve, the teardroptrailer.com. One major advantage that you'll find with our teardrop trailers is the open panoramic view. It's great. You've got a couple reasons that we like it. First, you can have breakfast in bed. And the other is, it's perfect for someone who likes hunting. If you're interested in maybe duck hunting. Perfect. Another neat option that we've done with this particular teardrop trailer is we have the false floors, so you have extra storage when you're camping. But what we've also done is turn this particular unit into an ice hut. So you've got two separate holes. You put in your tube and close your doors, turn on your light, put on your heater, and you're fishing. When you've caught your fill of fish, you can throw them in your container, your cooler, and you can even a little barbecue. Another nice feature in the back, we have a false floor, so if you want to put any of your personal belongings, any additional gear, put it back there as well. The unit's also on rollers, so you can slide it in so you've got some extra space. The roof has three 18 watt panels, making it a total of 54 watts of solar energy. Those 54 watts are harnessed with a 12 volt marine battery. And here we have our volt regulator. And that shows us how much voltage we have in our battery. We've got two 12 volt plug-ins, 9 volt, 6, 3 volt, and we also have a USB plug-in, as well as a plug for your cigarette lighter. Two more features that this particular trailer has. It's the window with a 32 inch width. It also has a screen, but more importantly, the window opens and closes, so you can also hunt sideways.
And the last feature to the teardrop trailer is the new rims that we got from the US. They're aluminum, it's a 4 bolt pattern, 12 inch. We just absolutely love these rims, they really complement the trailer nicely. And there you have it. Aluminum both sides, checker plate on the roof. We also have the solar panel, which always fully charges the battery. And this is our newest addition for the teardroptrailer.com.